I'm Michael Cryne, and my piece is called In Cloud Light. The title comes from a work by American artist Anthony Howe, who creates what he calls kinetic wind sculptures, which are large metal constructs which move in the wind. The kinetic sculpture In Cloud Light is made from stainless armatures that rotate around a circular axis as the wind blows. The speed of the movement is determined by the speed of the wind. The pitch material for the piece comes from a rotating number pattern, and the electronic sounds are all created from metal sound sources.
Thank you. Thank you.